हामबाइजादोना जों जाथ' सायमानो तिनि इंटरनेशनल इंडिजिनस डे सेलिब्रेशन दङ तबे कोविड 19 नि कारणे ताकलाय सारा बिश्वनो जोंनोखा जत देश तो एफेक्टेड ए कारणे विभिन्न देश तो अन्य विशी रोग जे भावे सेलिब्रेशन दङ ताकलाय आबाहै उनला चीनी और भारत हा त्रिपुरा हस्ते हो अब संगा विभिन्न सामाजिक संस्था चीनी बड़क जे भाव तीन सालन पाल पाल विभिन्न प्रोग्राम विषय पालना तो मानी अब तुगला तब हाइफान नाई दौनाई जत जरा ताकू विशेषक जरा आदिवासी बा जनजाति आम बड़ान खानी हमबाई तुलुगुआ भारत तीन साल बगे कोविड 19 बगे जेहेतु कष्ट जो नगत चिकन आकार जगह कमी रुक ना तो आने खानी जतना हमबाई तीन साल जत जाते कहम खुलाई तकना बगे त सुस्थ तकना बगे आम जतना हमारे घर तीन साल नीसी जे सचेतनता तब मिशी दिन सेलिब्रेशन खेलने बगे आम जतना कर
Well, thank you very much for your time and for your important telecast, particularly on this Indigenous Day. This year, particularly the committee who used to organize every year on these Indigenous celebrations, 9 August 2020 will not be celebrated like last year due to the COVID-19 situations. However, we will have a webinar, video conference, and we will discuss on the indigenous issue and particularly the theme which has been generated by the United Nations, that is COVID-19 Indigenous Peoples Resilience. So we are very thankful to the UN for recognizing the culture and identity of the Indigenous people and for giving the due importance on this particular year on the crisis and the disaster of COVID-19 2020. Identifying the issue of the indigenous people and relating with the COVID-19, yes, it has been a challenges for the indigenous people, where the indigenous people were being discriminated. We have seen in the national media and as well as international media and the regional media where the indigenous people are being discriminated. We have seen many of our Northeast people are being discriminated in different parts of the country. Also, we have seen how one of our brother Negro who was being killed by the non-indigenous people. So it is very sad at this situations that the indigenous people are being deprived of the facilities of being recognized or being respected on this kind of crisis. So the indigenous people we, the indigenous people in the world, come together and ask different country, different government in respective of each and every country. And we, as a citizen of India, we also ask our government of India to respect our rights and to give us our justice. And to give justice to those people who have particularly directly been affected by this COVID-19, how the people has been discriminated. This is a racial discrimination, and we the indigenous peoples join our hands to fight on this kind of racism, mentality, attitude of the people. So, nevertheless, as you all know, the indigenous people's identity is based on our culture, based on our language, based on our land. The only identity in the world that is having is we the indigenous people. We are totally different from any other. Our culture, our food, our custom, our costumes, our dress, and all our activities are totally different than Sadhu. We are very rich in culture, we are very rich in language, we are very rich in our food habits and system. So we thank the entire world who has supported the indigenous peoples and who has really recognized our identity and who has really respected. So this year, the theme COVID-19 and indigenous people resilience is a challenging for us, and we urge the government of India to respect and to give justice and not to deprive any of the indigenous people and fulfill their rights with, so that they can be respected with dignity and with their identity. So this is where we ask the government of India to actually respect. So that we, the indigenous people of Tripura, honestly urge the government of Tripura to give justice to those people who have really suffered on racism and on these racial discriminations. And we appeal to the indigenous people that enjoy wherever you are, celebrate with your traditional food, with your traditional costume, and with your traditional dance and song, and celebrate this Indigenous Day, even if you're in your home. So let us join our hands together and rejoice and celebrate this very important day, that is 9 August 2020, as a special day for the Indigenous people. Thank you very much.